say this, why don't we know? Why don't we know who the person is who started this whole charade that Adam Schiff is now doing in the bunker of the basement of the Capitol? If you look at the whistleblower's complaint, page one of the complaint, he talks about more than half a dozen individuals who formed the basis of his complaint. We have no idea who these folks are. As I said last night on the floor of the House, 435 members of the House representing over 300 million Americans, and the only one of those 435 who know the individuals who started this whole thing, the only one is Adam Schiff. Why don't the rest of us know? More importantly, why don't the American people know? I think the American people, as I said before, they understand fairness, and they instinctively know that what is happening here is not fair. And that's why I want to applaud my colleagues, Whip Scalise and Matt Gaetz and the rest of the team here, for standing up and saying, look, it's time that we know who started this whole thing. The more than half a dozen folks he referenced and said, over the past 4 months, more than half a dozen people have informed me about this complaint that he filed. Who are those people? We've had seven witnesses to date. I don't think any of them have been the ones that the so-called whistleblower was referring to. So we need to hear from them, and we need this done in the open so the American people can see.